when she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Her room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, folks, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
Country on the flat earth. God bless America. Happy birthday, America. Time to get shit faced again. Time to pull like a video. Co 45 did not double the malt. Big Bear 40 ounce of malt liquor on deck. Stay tuned for that video. Steve Hawaii 2. It's the 4th of July. Malt liquor. As fuck. 6 years expired. First time it's seen daylight in 6 years since 2013. No floaties. Still holding up well. Big Bear. Big Bear. Big Bear. Shout out to my number one stalker, BMAR44, 2019, still fucking stalking. She recently commented on my, flow me that MacGyver cut, BMAR44. So she's still watching, still commenting, still fucking stalking. Malt liquor. Thank you. Bootlicker Red, White, and Blue. And for the 45th president, the greatest president of all fucking time, the Troll of Trolls. Motherfuck you, Colin Kaepernick. And fuck all the lesbos, bull dykes, and trannies on the women's U.S. soccer team. Anderson Cooper and Don Lemon take it up the tailpipe. Rachel Maddow is a man. Motherfuck CNN and MSNBC. Fuck you, Wolf Blitzer. Bootlicker. Absolutely refreshing and fucking delicious. Still got some Cokie 900 premium malt liquor. Full fucking case. But the Big Bears, straight out of Binghamton, New York. 6 years later, still holding up. Well, great. Headed to New York. Birthplace of me. Falstaff Brewing. Donald Trump, and of course the New York Yankees. It's the fucking greatest on the flat earth. Big Bear. Check my stats. I do reside in three states: New York, Las Vegas, Nevada, and Pennsylvania. That's a fun fact for you. Big Bear's the holy grail of malt liquor. That's why it's holding up so well. It's a fucking holy grail. 2020 Big Bear malt liquor video. Time to. Greatest fucking country. be worse. You could be from fucking Canada. Yeah, fuck you, Fat Reggie. Did Reggie this label? Well, for fucking eBay, you Canadian con man. And it also could be worse. You could live in the state of Florida. What a fucking shithole. Ride me out, John Wayne, the Duke.
Drifted on a bayou down Louisiana way. You watched the cold fog drifting over San Francisco Bay. Have you heard a Bob White calling in the Carolina pines? Or heard the bellow of a diesel in the Appalachian mines? Does the call of the Niagara thrill you when you hear her waters roar? You look with awe and wonder at the Massachusetts shore where men who braved a hard new world first stepped on Plymouth Rock. Do you think of them when you stroll along the New York City dock? Have you seen a snowflake drifting in the Rockies way up high? Have you seen the sun come blazing down from the bright Nevada sky? Do you hail to the Columbia as you rush into the sea? Or are you headed at Gettysburg? Or struggle to be free? Have you seen the mighty Tetons? Watched an eagle soar? Have you seen the Mississippi roll along Missouri's shore? Have you felt a chill at Michigan when on a winter's day her waters rage along the shore in thunderous display? Does the word Aloha make you warm? Do you stare in disbelief when you see the surf come roaring in at Waimea Reef? From Alaska's cold to the Everglades, from the Rio Grande to Maine, my heart cries out, my pulse runs fast, the mind for domain. You ask me why I love it? I have a million reasons why. My beautiful America, beneath God's wide, wide sky.
Stay tuned, Big Bear. Boop, look.